But anyway, here we go. So if you want to start inserting these things, okay. From this position, I like to drive this elbow back. We've already hit him in the face, because now when I shift, see what happens? I take away his space. That's what you're after. Those little subtleties, okay, mean a lot. See what happened to his face? So now what I want you to do is, from this position, when you make this subtle change, you've got to fuse this to this. It can't be independent. If you don't use this, this isn't going to work as well. Understand? So engage that uppercase with the lowercase. As you do that, I want you to think of trigger smooth. Clap, and don't let him go. Okay? I just want you to get this position. So from here, fuse this, roll right into that. So it's a heel palm, don't let him go. So this has got to grab, and this has got to grab. Okay? As you do.